guys, welcome back to my channel, Hot of the Axis, and my name is Shomi Paul, and in today's video I will be reviewing this Sugar Tic-Tac-Toe nail polish set, which consists of I guess four different colors, and the name is Vacay Mode. There are different names for each of the boxes, and this one I believe is named Vacay Mode. So this box consists of four different shades, and they are selling it, calling it as a gift box. So keeping that fact in mind, this box is quite nice and really sturdy, provided it is made out of cardboard, and there's a magnetic clipping, as you can see. This is fun. Okay, so when you open it, you get four different shades in individual boxes, which I believe they should have provided the names on the boxes as well, because otherwise it's a little bit, you know, when you want to wear something amidst this and you are not sure which one is it. So anyways, moving on, they are provided in different individual boxes, and even these packaging looks really good. Have they provided any name? I can't find it. Anyways, so moving on. Okay, the first color is this. The color name is Coral Compass. Yeah, 16. The shade number is 16, and I'm not a big fan of nail polishes, but I am a big fan of this brand. I have tried their lip crayons, liquid lipsticks, and they are pretty amazing. I haven't been disappointed with this brand, so I thought if I'm going to try wearing nail polish, I better try this brand. So I bought it for, it costed 749 rupees, and got it from Nykaa, and you can get it from anywhere else, but I believe they are providing some kind of discount or something, that's why it costs 749. Otherwise I don't know the actual price, so whatever. I don't know. Anyways, so I will be putting this on to show how this looks. Okay, I might be wrong about this color. I am starting to like it. I know it's too much bright for me. I don't like much bright colors, but this is doing its work, I think. The best part about this product is it has a very glossy finish, but it doesn't hurt your eyes, you know. I mean, there's a lot of nail polishes which I have seen people wearing, and they hurt my eyes. They're so glossy, and it feels like all the light is being reflected by their nails only, but this doesn't feel like that. I am wearing this color for the first time on my nails, and I really like it. And another best part about this product is there is no weird smell out of this product. So I really like this thing, because I am very sensitive to the smell. I don't like that smell that generally these nail polishes have, and these don't have any smell at all, so I'm really digging this. Okay, so moving on to the next color, I will be applying. Before I move on to the next color, I need to say one thing. These colors just don't come off easily. I mean, before I put on my next color, I had to remove the first nail color, so these don't really come off that well. So I think that's another plus point, I guess. It took me a lot of wipes to get them off. So the next color is, as you can see, oh, there's nothing written. I almost forget every time. Come on. Okay. This is a cherry red one, I guess. Okay. What's the name? Pink Positive, shade number 12. So I will be putting this on, and you can see how this actually looks like on the nail. Okay, this is another bright color as well. So the color payoff that these products are giving is bomb. I mean, I dipped the brush once and it covered five of my nails. So you don't really actually need very much of these products to cover all your nails. And I don't know how it looks, but according to, I mean, as a product, these looks really good, as you can see. So moving on to the next color. Okay, this color is totally different from the other two, and this is quite looks really nice to me, and the shade number is 06, and the name is, as you can see, Cookie Cutter. That's a good name actually. These have a color that resembles to a cookie. So I will wear this, and you can see how. Okay, right now this color is absolutely my favorite. These look much better in person, I can assure you. If you are a big fan of such colors, I mean like very toned down colors as me, nude colors as you can see, I would really recommend you this color because these look amazing in person. I mean, this is absolutely my favorite right now. And I cannot believe it takes only once to dip your brush for once and you can cover all your nails. This is really good. The product pays off really well. I have applied it once. I didn't recoat it for twice. I mean, I haven't applied even the clear gel on top of this and you can see how much it is glossy and it's really matte at the same time. I am really loving this color. I'm a big fan now. Okay, moving on to the next and the last color of this box. I hope it does justice as well. Okay. Yeah, this is a pretty color as well. The shade name is Mauve Mountains, I guess. I can't focus. Okay. Mauve Mountains and the shade number is 04, as you can see. So I will be putting this on and see whether I like this one as well or not. I have expectations from this color as well. I really like it. So two of the colors are really bright and two of them are a little bit toned down. But regardless of the fact of the color, how they look on the nails, the products are pretty amazing. And they don't smell. They like come off really hard, which shows how much the staying power is. And the colors are really good as well. This suit, I mean, all of them are really good. So okay. So the main, so the best part, another best feature of these nail polishes is that they take really less time to dry off. So you don't have to sit idle for a long time for it to dry out. I mean, dry. So it's another plus point, I guess. So coming to the shade color, I would say that this shade is a little bit washed out for me. This will suit people who are much more fairer than me. Yes, but shades like the other ones that I wore, these shades will suit people of any skin tone, I believe. But I'm not discouraging anyone from trying this shade. This shade is absolutely beautiful. Maybe I can't wear nail polishes really that well. That's why it's looking a little bit messed up. But I feel like this color is really good as well. And so there are a lot of plus points. Okay, so coming to the product, I would say they have really placed the colors very well because you get two colors which are really toned down and two colors which are really bright. So you get varieties in one box. Number two, they dry off pretty quickly. So you don't have to sit for a long time idle for and wait for it to dry. Number three, they don't have any weird smell to them. And number four, the staying power is really good because it doesn't come off really easily when I try to remove it. So I would say I would recommend it to people who are actually looking for a really good gift, and when it comes to cosmetics or nail polishes, I would really recommend you to buy this. Doesn't have to be a gift, buy it for yourself. So that's it for today. If you really like this video, guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I post videos every week, and if you really like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your friends and family whom you think it might help. So that's it for today, and hope to meet you soon in my next video. Bye.